Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel Walk a Mile with Rohini, and here's Rohini this side. And in the skincare episode, we are going to make a DIY cream for ourselves. Now this cream essentially contains the extracts from the rose petals. Rose petals contain lots of vitamins, minerals and antioxidants that help the rejuvenation of your skin cells. And the cream also contains ingredients which will also reduce the blemishes from your skin. It will also lighten up the skin and also give an even tone to your skin. So let's just start with this DIY skin cream. You have to remember that this cream is a DIY cream. So if you find anything which is not suitable to your skin, so please avoid that ingredient from the cream, and then you can apply this cream. Let's just start with the DIY skin cream. And for this rose cream, first we are going to take rose petals. These should be freshly washed rose petals. Along with that, we are going to take 1 cup of raw milk. And to make a creamy like consistency, for this we are going to add corn flour to the mixture. Along with it, we are going to add vitamin E. Vitamin E is very good for our skin. I have taken 200 mg and 400 mg. My skin is combination skin and is more towards the oily category. That is why I'll be taking this 200 mg capsules. And we will also need rose essential oil. Now we will heat the milk, and at low temperature or flame, we will add corn flour to the milk. Keep on stirring to get a creamy consistency. Until the time I'm stirring this mixture, you can subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to click on the notification bell. Now once the mixture cools down, we will add the rose petal extracts to the mixture. I have washed the rose petals and blended it in the mixer and strained it to get the rose petal juice. I have also added 2-3 strands of saffron to it, 2-3 drops of rose essential oil. And benefits of all these ingredients are mentioned in the description box below, so you please check that also. And now mix the mixture properly and leave it aside till the saffron loses its color and effectiveness into the mixture. You can see that after about half an hour, the color of the mixture gets changed because of the saffron in it. And then take a clean and dry bowl and strainer and strain the mixture through it. This will smoothen the mixture and give you a soft and smooth cream. And here I have also transferred the cream into the container like so. And now let us see how we are going to apply it. Take a small size of the cream and apply it before bedtime. And in the morning you can wash it off. This cream will help in reducing the blemishes and give an even tone to your skin. Do try this out and let me know in the comment box that how did you find this video and the cream. And you can also store this cream in a fridge for about a week. So guys, I hope that you have liked the video. If you have liked the video, please click on the like button and also share this video along with your friends and relatives. And also click on the subscribe button if you have not subscribed yet. And also click on the bell icon which is near to the subscribe button so that whenever I publish any video on my channel, you just get notified with it.